In 2001, rapper Ja Rule's handlers rented a gaudy 8-bedroom Miami mansion with a waterfront view. In addition to letting the Cribs crew come to film, he also had a house wrecker of a party, a violation of the rental agreement, for about 600 people. According to Contact Music, the owner of the house later sued Ja Rule and his associates, as their rental fee and deposit didn't quite cover all the damage and disgusting trash left behind. She also didn't actually give permission for Cribs to film in her house. Whoops.